Muy buenas, soy Serna38, tu streamer chusco de confianza. Bienvenidos a un nuevo directo en el canal. Un directo de esta nueva. Bueno, de esta serie que ya se hizo en su día, que fue Resident Evil. Vamos con el juego que nos faltaba: Resident Evil Code Verónica. Nueva partida. Espérate.
Resident
Pues empezamos con la protagonista, que es Claire Redfield.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris, and her rookie police officer Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape from the city. But their ordeal was only a prelude of things to come. Three months later.
Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
Thank you.
Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know, it might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. Troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Qué complicado es esto. cojones, susto me ha dado, qué bueno, tu puta madre. Dios.
You.
Who are you?
Huh? You're not a zombie. Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over. Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. Once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
¡Hijo de puta! No, coño. El 13 de mayo, esta vez tengo la muerte, es una información que he encontrado, creo que es, estoy buscando. ¡Hijo de puta! ¡Grita, coño! Vale. ¿Cómo se recarga? Esto suena un poco racista. Y no hay baúles aquí. Vale. Cuando se me ataque el dormido, me lo juego, macho. Se viene.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Yeah.
Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah. Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding. There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
What was that all about?
Ey, a ver la puerta. Yo, por si acaso, guardo.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Yeah.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Ha venido una cosa con la lluvia. ¡Hijo de puta! Justo. Thank you.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Bueno, pues vamos a dejarlo aquí en el siguiente episodio, más y mejor. Y como ya sabéis, todos los capítulos suben a Radio Tito Serna, a partir de las 7 de la tarde. Dale like, suscríbete en YouTube, pantallas en Twitch y como siempre decimos, para terminarlo. Aquí estoy porque he venido, porque vive que estoy, si no te gusta, me encantó. Me voy, vamos. Y yo volveré. Adiós.